Actonel is a medication available in tablet form, and its active substance is risedronate sodium. It belongs to a class of drugs known as bisphosphonates, which are used to treat and prevent certain bone conditions, particularly osteoporosis. Indications. Actonel tablets are prescribed for the treatment and prevention of several bone-related conditions, including osteoporosis in postmenopausal women and men to increase bone mass and reduce the risk of fractures. Osteoporosis caused by long-term use of corticosteroids to prevent bone loss. Pettis disease of bone, to reduce bone pain and to improve bone structure. How to use? Actonel tablets are meant to be taken orally with a glass of plain water. The dosing regimen varies depending on the specific condition being treated. For postmenopausal osteoporosis, the usual dose is 5 mg daily, 35 mg weekly, or 150 mg monthly. For corticosteroid-induced osteoporosis, the usual dose is 5 mg daily. For Pettis disease of bone, the recommended dose is 30 mg once daily for 2 months. Take the tablet first thing in the morning, at least 30 minutes before eating, drinking, or taking any other medications. Swallow the tablet whole and do not chew, crush, or dissolve it. Contraindications. Don't use Actonel tablets if you are allergic to risedronate or any of the ingredients in the tablets. You have certain conditions that prevent you from sitting or staying upright for at least 30 minutes. You have difficulty swallowing or other esophageal problems. You have low levels of calcium in your blood. Precautions. After taking Actonel, avoid lying down for at least 30 minutes, but until you've had your first food or drink of the day. Don't take Actonel with mineral water, coffee, tea, milk, or juice. Only plain water should be used. Inform your healthcare provider about all the medications, vitamins, and herbal supplements you are taking before starting Actonel. Side effects. Common side effects of Actonel may include but are not limited to upset stomach or stomach pain, diarrhea or constipation, bone, joint or muscle pain. Less common but potentially serious side effects may include difficulty swallowing or chest pain, unusual fibrin fractures, severe jawbone problems. It's important to discuss potential side effects with your healthcare provider and seek medical attention if you experience any unusual or severe symptoms.